hello. Thank you. Hi. Hello. My name is Jarvis. Yeah. I know what you're saying. It's nice to be back. It's not actually that long since we played here. Who was there? Who was here last time? Hello again. You're looking good. You've not changed at all. Yeah, looking good. Apparently today is National Cotton Candy Day in America. Isn't that pathetic? To have a day dedicated to I don't know, we call it candy floss in the UK. Do you call it that here? Yeah. Cotton candy. Anyway, candy floss or cotton candy, whatever you want to call it, it doesn't deserve a national day. And it also seems very strange because today, the 7th of December, is also the anniversary of Pearl Harbor. I don't know if they wanted to balance the two out. Well, you know, it's a little bit heavy. We ended the war, 1941, Pearl Harbor. So let's try and balance it with a cotton candy day. Kind of sweeten things up a little bit. All right. But then again, history is full of complicated things, isn't it, Ross?
In the beginning, there was nothing. To be honest, that suited me just fine. 'Cause I was 3 weeks late. So many other choices which you gotta make instead. Don't write a novel, a shopping list is better. It's a complicated movie, and I don't know any better. Further complications, ow! Further complications, it's no way. And life is just a carrier bag. Thank you. closest I could get. So let it penetrate your consciousness. Oh yes. Oh, turn it up, turn me on. I'm feeling good, but don't get me wrong. Cause I know it's just a song. Study dinosaurs. I know a specimen whose interest is undoubted. Trapped in a body that is failing me. Well, please allow me to be succinct. I want to love you whilst we both still have flesh upon our bones, before we both become extinct. That's what I told her. I wanna be your lover. And then I told her twice. Says that he loves you like a sister. Well, I guess that's relative. He says that he wants to make love to you, but instead of two, well, shouldn't that be with? Oh, when I talk. I wanna be your lover. And then I told you twice, Holmes. than you. You make me good. And so I fall upon your neck, just like a vampire. Yes, like a vampire who faints at the sight of blood. I wanna be your lover. And then I told you twice. Oh. I wanna be your lover. Hey. Hey. Yeah. This is my CV, and I've got no one else to. Come and help yourself to leftovers. I've got a little surplus love and affection. I'm getting cuddly, so won't you cuddle me? I could be your teddy bear. Oh yeah. Bachelor, and this is no mouth-watering proposition. Make no mistake, you're in big trouble, little lady. If we start to hugging and kissing. Yesterday you fell out of the sky. Covered all my thoughts up just like snow. You changed this place to a winter wonderland. I barely recognize who or where I am. My heart melted at your touch. Turned into sludge. Substance does not belong in a city. Just as snow cannot stay on the ground for long. The gritters come they turn it all to slush. Cause folks round here, well, they've got to catch the bus. My heart melted at your touch. Turned into slush. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. If I could, I would refrigerate this moment. I would preserve it for all time. But I know I don't stand a snowball in hell's chance. So let's sing Auld Lang Syne. Sing it out. At all to do with God.
hundreds miles away from this sad town and those stupid kids who get it down. Just wait until Big Julie rules the world. Big Julie rules the world. Well, the radio still plays, floating beyond time, like the greatest people in the world, all springing up and feeling fine. And it's far away from these sweaty lads who claim that boys cannot be slacks. If it's not them, well then it's their dads. Like the guy who felt her up in class, and that Sunday school teacher who said that she had beautiful breasts, and the local radio DJ who is so obviously obsessed. Yeah, form an orderly queue. Yeah, well, go and chase your dreams. But if your dreams are not your own, then wouldn't it be better just to work things out at home? And she knows that sex is just for dummies anyway. Yeah, it's something you do when you've run out of things to say. But this song will play until the light, because it's the sound of her trying to find something to like. The sound of her walking day and night. And this song, well, it may lead her far away, but tonight it seems to light the way. And she can almost see the future shine, and everything's in tune, and everything's in time. And it
guess I start this one. Yes. Okay. One, two, three, four.
They want our way of life. Well, they can't take mine anytime they like. 'Cause God knows I know I ain't living right. I'm wrong. Same way, all behold the decline. single soul was saved. I was ordering an Indian takeaway. Well, I was spared whilst others went to an early grave. Oh, I got stoned. Yeah, I went out and got stoned. Oh, well, if your ancestors could see you standing there, and they would gaze in wonder at your frigid air. Yeah, they had to fight just to survive. So can't you do something with your life? You lack the guts who needed to face it. Say goodbye to the way you've been living. You never realized you were on the wrong side, and nobody's going to win. They want our way of life. They can't take mine any time they like. And it's called I Never Said I Was Deep. But I am profoundly shallow. Your body, 'cause I've lost my mind. If you want someone to talk to, well, you're wasting your time. If you want someone to share your life, then you need someone who's alive. And if every relationship is a two-way street, well, I have been screwing in the back whilst you drive. I never said I was deep, but I am profoundly shallow. My lack of knowledge is vast. My horizons are narrow. Oh yeah, I never said I was big, and I never said that I was clever. And if you're waiting to find what's going on in my mind, then you could be waiting forever, forever. Some girls like to play it dirty. Some girls just wanna be your mom. Me, I disrespect. were waiting for the taxi to come. My morality is shabby, my behaviour is unacceptable. Oh, you know, I'm not looking for a relationship, I'm just a willing receptor. Come. I never said I was. When you want, mate. spend a long time trying to find that place again, thinking, well, if I wear the same clothes, or if I drink the same things, or eat the same food, then I'll have the same thoughts, I'll have the same vision, but it never really works like that.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. How come they call that old movies when the only thing they show is people making babies? I've learned to avert my eyes. Now it's Disney time. Not in front of the children. Fill their heads with dreams and hope to be like Bambi's mother, and die off screen. Now you can tell your children that everything's gonna be just fine. Now it's Disney time. Days gone by. Activated by a mirror ball shining bright in a provincial disco on a Thursday night. You appeared from nowhere beside me on the floor. Identical in every detail to the way you were before. The best part of a decade since you went out of my life. The worst part of a decade. But here you are tonight by my side. You're in my eyes.
It's a waking dream, an impossible situation. Oh, but you don't feel good if you hold the top. Don't stop, don't disappear. Oh, 'cause I need you here. Yes, I need. Song to ever end, because I know if it does, then you will disappear again. Let this be forever, 3 a.m. caught in a loop that repeats endlessly. It was a mirror ball that did it, a chance reflection that sparked you back to life. But you just been to the bar for a little while, and you smiled, and there was nothing in your eyes. Not like this silt of mine, making it hard to get around. You know, it's funny, because all this time I thought you'd gone, but I've been carrying you around in my eyes.
Well, it's the start of the Copenhagen summit today. So, maybe in 7 days' time this song won't be appropriate. But for now, well, did you hear? There's a natural order. Those most deserving will end up with the most. The cream cannot help but always rise up to the top. Well, I say, shit floats. If you thought things had changed, then you better think again. Bluntly put, in the fewest of words, cunts are still running the world. Cunts are still running the world. Oh yeah. Now the working classes are obsolete. They are surplus to society's needs. So let them all kill each other, then get it made overseas. Oh, well, that's a word, don't you know, from the guys that's running the show. So let's be perfectly clear, boys and girls. Cunts are still running the world. Yeah, cunts are still running the world. Ah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, feed your children on crayfish and lobster tails. Find a school near the top of the league. Well, I respect your right to exist. I will kill you if you're moving next to me. Ah, it stinks. Oh, it sucks. It's anthropologically unjust. Oh, but the takings are up by a third. Does it make any money? If you don't like it, then leave, or use your right to protest on the streets. Eh, well, use your right, but don't imagine that it's heard.